Good morning. This video is for my mommy because she just bought the Enviro rags and she's very confused. So I'm going to explain it for my mommy. All right, mom, you have this rag. It has a little tag on it. It says E for everything. Mom, you're gonna wet this rag, get it all nice and wet. I usually fold it up so we have lots of different sides to clean with. And you're gonna have it wet, this beautiful Enviro rag. And this rag has like little suction cups that picks up everything there is. You can say bye-bye to this. You can say bye-bye to this for the bathroom. You do not ever need to buy these again for the bathroom and kitchen. You do not need this. I'm throwing them all out. I don't want any of that stuff in my house because I don't want the clutter or the chemicals. But I just read that magical book about decluttering, so I've got rid of everything. All right, so I'm going to clean. I'm going to do my window because it has toothbrush stuff all over it. So I'm going to do my window, my mirror, and then I'm going to take this purple, and it has the same tag on it, right here, and it's P for polishing, and I'm going to just quickly, very quickly, it takes little time, go over it. And when I'm done with these rags, and I can't stop because I love cleaning now, I mean, these are so fun to clean with, I want to go everywhere. I want to do everything in this bathroom. So I'm going to take these, and I have these hooks right here, and they have the little tags on them. I'm gonna hang them on the hook so I can always find them because you know me, I stuff things. So I'm gonna put them right there. They're always there. And as they're hanging, they have silver in these little rags. They are going to purify. So actually, they're gonna clean themselves. I hang them for 24 hours. After 24 hours, they're all purified and I'm ready to go again. But I am in love with these things, and mostly because I have lots of room under there to put all my things that I really need, like beautifying objects and things like that. So I hope that helps you. And I am truly in love with these.